And I'm sure with that good motive, Chandra will be able to realize his dream of not only building a dream project of an international stadium, but also nurture young children, young and aspiring children to achieve glory in the sport of table tennis. I also wish to wish our Indian cricket team, who are on their way for their Lanka tour, the very best of efforts and success. Our Indian athletes who are training all over the world, including our own table tennis Sharad Kamal, who is right now in Spain, the very best of efforts in the Beijing Summer Olympics. And I also wish to thank Mr. Haricharan for inviting me and helping me to share a few words, because Chandra is one person whom I met probably way back in 84, if I can remember right. I went with a group of state table tennis players to request him to conduct a small training stint, and he was gladfully there to accept our request, and he taught us the nuances of the game right on his residence where he used to live in Mylapore. And from then on, our association began. But in 2 years' time, nobody thought that he would have to leave his table tennis career, but he was shortened, and here we see that he is still living his life to his fullest. So I'm really glad that I could be a part of this evening, and also I extend my full support for the production team in whichever way I can to make this a grand success. Thank you.
Mr. Rohit Sharma to present Mr. Raman with this memento, which is a gesture of our appreciation of his continuous support to Chandra sir.
Yerindirittura yerindiru marini narikade nee virudugal sumande kalai padainda.
I'd now like to request Mr. Murli Ram to facilitate Mr. Anil Kumble. Could I now please request Ms. Lakshmi Rai to facilitate Sachin Tendulkar? Could I now request Mr. Naresh Iyer to felicitate Mr. Rahul Dravid? Miss Nitya, please, to felicitate Dinesh Karthik sir.
Yeah, Nitya.
Yerindiru thoola yerindiru malai nee narikade nee virudugal sumande kalai padaindhaai rasi.
I'd like to now request Mr. Ganesh to felicitate Mr. Rohit Sharma. Hello. I'd now like to request Mr. Shri to give away to felicitate Mr. Oja. I'd now like to request Mr. ARS to felicitate Mr. R.P. Singh.
Mother is here. So I request her to come on stage and request Vayoma from all the way from Mumbai to felicitate her. Request singer Vinaya to come up and felicitate Mr. Harbhajan Singh, who has just come on stage. Please speed it up. I hope I have not left anybody. I think I have felicitated most of the people who are present on the stage. And now I think the cricket team is also very, very tired. They will just have the Arjuna awardees, and the cricketers have one snap and they are all retiring because they've got a very hectic practice session tomorrow. And they're all on the way to Sri Lanka. And we one person we have left out is Mr. Bhaskaran, a national player. So I'm an international player, hockey player, an Indian captain. And we'll ask Mr. Bharat Shah, who's come all the way from DBJ in college. In fact, they've been kind enough to give us the place for shooting the entire episode in the college premises itself, where the academy is being run today. And Mr. Bhaskar is also gold medalist. Now Mr. ARS will give the vote of thanks to the entire team and all the technicians. In fact, I forgot my cameraman Jay is sitting right there. I'm sorry, I overlooked, and he's our cameraman who are responsible for the promo. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. I am the grandfather in the serial to Chandra. When Haricharan and Rekha walked into my house to ask me to perform this role, I never thought I'm going to be part of history. I have been watching Chandra's life as a student in my younger years also. Chandra was much younger to me. And it's one of the most inspirational things that you can come across. A life of perennial battle and he has come out with a smile. And to be part of this biopic, on behalf of all the artists who have assembled here, I thank both Hari and Rekha for the great opportunities given to us. And I wish Chandra the very best in his life, and all our support is there fully. And at this point of time, it's a great privilege to be on the same stage as our cricketers, whom we admire day in and day out for their performance. And on behalf of everybody assembled here, let me wish Anil Kumble and his band of cricketers the very best in the Sri Lankan tour. Please do come out with flying colors, which you are capable of, and with your most gentlemanly leadership. I think you've all been an inspiration to the youngsters.
Done.